reacquaints a man with strange bedfellows.
What?
It's from the Tempest.
Okay. One, shut up. Two, no. I refuse to give up. We're still celebrities. We still have power.
But the Times is castrated you, as it were.
Yeah, they wrote you off as aging narcissists.
Well, we just have to show the world that we're not that.
What, aging?
No, narcissists. People who are in love with themselves.
I still don't understand what's wrong with that.
Wait a minute.
I think I know how we can still love ourselves, but appear to be decent human beings. We'll become celebrity activists.
Brilliant.
Yes, that avoids the Times completely.
We're not attention whores, addicted to fame and applause. We'll be the kind of stars the press adores. Let's go out and do good. All we need is a cause.
A cause celeb.
Exactly. Everyone, think of some causes.
Poverty.
Too big.
World hunger.
Again, that's a major thing. I'm talking about something we can handle.
We could build houses for the poor, you know, with Habitat for Humanity.
It's my back, forget it. What's the biggest problem in America right now? Go!
Well, I think it's the Electoral College. It needs to be abolished.
That's good.
As an exercise, assume that we don't know what that is, and explain it to us.
Well, the Electoral College was created to allow smaller states to have power in a federalist government. If the amount of Electoral College votes the states received was a direct population, then!
Oh my god, so bored!
This is hard!
Let's try to think of something a little less daunting.
Some bad thing that has happened in the continental United States.
Yes, a small injustice that we can drive to.
A safe, non-violent, high-profile, low-risk injustice.
Let me see what's trending. Global warming. Shrinking ice caps.
What's new?
Ooh, dying penguins.
Hey,
what about this girl?
What girl?
It's all over Twitter. She lives in a small town called Edgewater, Indiana. She's
young men must wear suits or tuxes, and if a student chooses to bring a date, that person must be of the opposite sex.
Couldn't you just ban the student? We have been advised that there may be some legal repercussions if we prevented this girl from attending, so, although it breaks my heart, we have no choice. There won't be a prom this year. Thank you.
What?
Oh! The girl can't cancel prom? How could they do that?
How could they do that?
It's hard to believe this kind of thing still happens.
It's amazing, this kind of thing still happens.
Mr. Hawkins, you're the principal. Can't you do something?
First thing I'm gonna do is contact the Indiana State's attorney. This isn't about school rules, this is a civil rights case.
Seriously?
You're damn right. I'm betting pressure from the state's attorney will stop them cold. And it better. So I'll tell you this much. If word gets out, people are gonna get mad.
This pisses me off!
Next thing you know, some modern day Eleanor Roosevelt's gonna waltz in here, all hell's gonna break loose.
We're gonna march down there and raise holy hell!
Oh my god, I don't want this to blow up into some big thing.
We are gonna be the biggest thing to happen in Indiana since whatever's happened in Indiana.
So this is it? This is our cause?
Yes. Checks off the boxes and as a bonus, it's gay! Which is something I can relate to. Are you with me?
Yes! We'll have a rally. Ooh, that's a good.
We'll carry picket signs.
And make t-shirts.
And get Sheldon Tagle on. Who can find us a venue?
So you really think we can do this?
Of course we can! We're the proof that in this day and age being gay isn't a crime. This is our moment to change the world.
When you're a legendary thespian,
first to hold the distress,
then you help the distraught. We're going down to where the nets are red, and like a dentistry fight. Why sing and dance when you can take a stand?
And know you're truly changing lives.
Oh, Will, me, and Angela, like we are the world.
Yes, we're about being a lesbian.
Oh, I know. Angela Weber will write something for us. He's a huge fan of my dancer. Leave it to me.
Wait, how will we get there?
Well, I just booked a non-entry tour of God's Bell to go straight through Indiana. You guys can join us on the bus.
You see? It's all coming together.
We're gonna march until the town was high. The end of our Calloway days. You don't gotta have a PhD in sight to know that people kowtow to us both in the biz.
We're gonna teach them to be more PC. They are the rise.
Those fist pumping,
Bible thumping,
stamp eating,
cousin loving,
cow tipping,
shoulder slumping,
finger wagging,
loser humping,
losers and their inbred boys.
I'm absolutely not saying that. I'm saying I'm excited to be a part of something like this, and I'm really glad you're not on meth.
What?
I got a friend who's a principal in Chattanooga. All he deals with is meth. Meth! All day long.
Well, I'm not on meth. Not yet, at least. We'll see how the PTA meeting goes.
I won't lie to you. It's not going to be fun.
Oh, crap. Sorry. It's okay. We'll get through it. Take a sec. Relax.
Come in when you're ready.
Just breathe, Emma. Remember that thing called oxygen. Just breathe, Emma. Look at the crazy state you're in. Just smile and nod, although they're jerks. Say namaste and pray it works. And like you discussed, just
that is the end of our preview. If you want to see the rest of the show, you need to come back and see it this weekend. So, it's my responsibility to dismiss you, I think.